Aloha. This is Linda Sherman at Linda Sherman on Twitter and on Google Plus, and I am here with Nines Faliofine at Nines on Twitter and on Google Plus and faliofine.com.
Yes.
Nines, what I would love to talk to you about today is the four C's of community. I love the concept that you have, and I'd like you to explain it to our audience, please.
Sure. The four C's is part of my definition for social media. It's communication, collaboration, community, and culture. And what I try to share with businesses and individuals that are trying to build a community is that communication is about give and take of information. And so there's a lot of listening with communication. With collaboration, it's sort of the magic that happens in social media, that businesses and organizations and even individuals are able to collaborate on solutions with their customers and with members of their community. Eventually, by communicating and collaborating, you end up building relationships with people that create a community. And within that community, something happens. You create your own culture. You create your own culture within a larger community. And so that's something that I like to teach to businesses and organizations that are wanting to use social media.
Do you have any examples of brands creating community?
So one of the national brands is ConAgra's use of building communities for their products. One is Slim Jim. If you take a look on Facebook, their Facebook page has over 400,000 members, and it's very active. Each post generates about hundreds of comments. And the reason why is they've taken the discussion away from their product, although it's centered around their product. It's away from their product, and they've created this culture for men. For guys, the discussion is around the community's interest versus around their product.
Brilliant. Great. Is there anything else you'd like to say about community? Anything about Alltop or anything else that you're working on?
And so it's very important to me that products and brands and organizations that join social media really focus on what I feel is the most important commodity, and that's the people. The people make or break a social network, a social media publishing tool. And so if we focus on their needs, their wants, and the reasons why they want to participate, then any campaign proves for a much successful campaign, marketing campaign.
Great. Thank you so much, Nines.
You're welcome.